It's been on the cards for a while, but there is a men's course available. It is available, it just isn't on my website, or I haven't really been announcing it. But men have been getting in touch probably for the past few weeks, and you know, far more women contact me than men. But I do work with men, so for anyone interested, you know, at times people have been asking and they assume that I don't, because I do say, you know, in a lot of my work, I say I work with women, or my course for women, and that's predominantly has been my work. But yeah, I'm now working with men, and at the stage that we're at, because there's been a few men in contact looking to work, what I would be aiming to do in the coming weeks, and I'm recording this in November, I think, early November, I think. What I'm aiming to do is to start a few people at the same time. Normally what I do when someone gets in contact, we have a consultation, we see if we're comfortable to work together, if it's purposeful. And then in the coming days, I would build a stage one, build a course for that individual and start. So I could have different people starting at different times and at different stages. What I'm aiming to do in the future is to start people together. There will be a group that will start on the same day, and we'll go through the stages together and complete the course together. So for any men who are interested, please get in contact. And what I will have said at this stage in a previous message, that this course is a shadow work course, but it also deals with the remapping of sexual energy. So, you know, both sexes are carrying trauma, and just be it trauma from our own DNA or from our own experiences, but also the in a sense, lack of respect, or even that's harsh, you know, the way we've treated ourselves in the pursuit of sex and the pursuit of orgasm, be it pornography or drunken sex or whatever it may be, that we kind of maybe don't feel so proud of or comfortable with. So we address that bit by bit and release that energy to have a new experience. See, we can't have new experiences if that old stuff is there. So we may be looking, you know, and men are looking for intimacy too. We're looking for that heart connection. We're looking for a deeper connection, a deeper passion, a cleaner passion, purposeful. But it's impossible if we're carrying around this unintegrated past. So, as I say, we work with what is presented. I don't go digging into people's past or childhoods or any of that. Once we start to work, these frequencies present. And I don't mean situations, I don't mean experiences or memories, I mean energy. Energy that we just know we have to face, and energy we have to work through. So yeah, if this interests you, please get in touch, and we can go from there. Thanks for listening.